All right, welcome to Backstage Pass. We're not in Gotham City, we're in Liège-Bastogne-Liège. Good to see the crowds are still here supporting us anyway. Yeah! Look, it's another big day. The last of the Spring Classics. We've had good memories here in the past, and look, it's looking to be a pretty epic day. It's the hardest one-day race on the calendar, and snow is predicted, so interesting.
It's going to be super cold. So I promise you, Jones, put on as much clothing as fast as possible.
For the old Gore-Tex.
It's inside, eh?
Garrett, with weather like this, do you wish you were on my diet last week? Just to add a couple more layers, mate?
No, mate. No, I don't think so. But, I think it might be difficult to get to this 250-odd Ks on your diet. So I'm pretty happy with the diet I've had, but you're right, a few more skin folds probably wouldn't go astray.
Jersey, don't know if I'm bothered to put on a number as I won't have my jersey exposed. Arm warmers, the tag, oh, I got from Alberto. Just know how much time I'm using. Still 9.5.
You're bloody proud of that watch, aren't you?
Yeah, gave it to me as a token of his appreciation for the work I did last year. What a gentleman.
My big tip for the rain is a hat riding, under the helmet. Keep riding. My tip is probably the hat under the helmet. If it starts raining, I want a hat on because it keeps all the spray off the sunglasses or the glasses, which means I can still see. And if you can still see, it's a lot safer. So
I remember when you did that for Flanders, Darryl, and got the brake.
Yeah. Hat on in the brake.
Head on in the break. It's not weather for an African out there today. Just roll with it. We don't know how to prepare for these kinds of conditions. So today is like, I'm a neopro.
Vest. I might double vest, you know, double tag. Breathing is getting more and more difficult. The more and more clothing I'm putting on.
Is that it?
Nope. This would be the start combo. Oh no!
It's going to be tough. It obviously adds a whole new element in the last sort of 10k's of the race to throw a cobble climb in there. I think if anyone's on a really good day, they're going to be able to make a big difference in that climb. On the contrary, if you're struggling a little bit and you're just fighting to be there, I think that'll end a few guys' race so close to finish.
Extremely cold temperatures for this last week in April, just 2 degrees in the morning.
So we at 2:50, they just said on the radio they're gonna take another route, so I think they're not gonna pass here.
Hey Jackie.
Kiss your mouth, swallow you whole, holding my claim like an old 49er. Wearing skinny, for dust in the room, for that holy water coming down. Out of our way now, we're going for gold, and holding our claim just like gold.
So now we're in Hufalize on the Col de Saint Roch, famous climb, real hard. And the weather gods make it a little bit harder, so they're gonna make some snow. You and me.
Say, never mind being on a bike, you won't want to be a soigneur stood out there today either, as you see a couple of riders stopping on the left-hand side, changing jackets.
You are the strongest in that group, huh? Play ball, huh? You're the strongest in that group. You've dropped them, huh? Go, go, go. Then go to the back of the... If they catch you, go to the back, huh?
Yeah, come on!
Fucking go!
Go, Alba!
Go, Alba! That's it. Surprise them.
Sanchez and Costa are f***ed, Alba. They're f***ed. You can do this, Alba. You can do it. Don't lead it out, Alba. Come on, Alba! He's gonna win this, man. Someone go early.
Come on, come on, that's me.
On the wheel.
Come on,
Alba.
Come on, Alba.
Come on, Alba.
Para el tercero, el campeón del mundo. Y atención, que aptos, que le va a alcanzar Alba. Alba Cini, que va a atención.
Second.
Oh. Ah, it's the Pulse. Pulse wins it. Ah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Come on, Alba.
Come on, Alba.
No, no. Oh.
Ah. Awesome ride, Alba. Awesome ride. Congratulations, mate. Alba was second, boys. Photo finish.
Shit. What a legend. I think we could see all week that he's been flying. So it's well deserved for Albasini. It's a real it's a cool teammate and a massive result for him.
Last week and then also in Amsterdam we saw already a great Alba. And today actually the weather, we said this week if the weather going to be hectic like today, it will be Alba's day for sure. And yeah, he showed it. He deserved the win so much. He had second, but great performance.
Yeah, well, it was a good day. Actually, as you know, second is the first loser. So I cannot be happy for the moment. Maybe in 2-3 days time, maybe I will be happy with that, but not for the moment, you know, when you're so close. But yeah, it is how it is. There was one guy smart or quick or whatever. But I showed I can ride with the best guys in the audience, and yeah, as I said, maybe in 2-3 days I'll be happy with that. But yeah, it was a good last ridden for Romandy, I reckon. So
the Alba Appreciation Week is next week, Tour of Romandy. So there's only two stages you can win this week, next week anyway, Alba. But no, look, sensational ride, and what a way to finish off the classics. You know, we've had our ups and downs over the last couple of weeks from Bling's crash in Milan San Remo. So yeah, to an incredible Roubaix, some near misses in some other races, and a very, very good way to finish off. So it's a great way to finish off spring.